Welcome to HEROware's Fast Training. My name is Lynn Shorts. Today's topic, how to set up your initial seed job for the HEROware Secure Cloud. If you've been told that you need to seed your job because your initial full is too large, HEROware will send you a drive for you to copy that seed onto and then ship back to HEROware. In the meantime, I'm going to show you how to set up that seed job. On your machine in your Rocket Dock, up here on top, is the Firefox. If you do not have the Rocket Dock set up yet, you will have a Firefox because the only way Secure Cloud loads is in the Firefox interface. You'll go to the localhost, which is localhost:6061. That's a secure site, and that's locally running on the Defender. You log in here by default as admin. And once you've logged in, you'll be in the interface to set up your initial seed. The first thing you're going to want to do is there's two jobs that are going to happen. You're going to have a local job, which keeps your backups local on the Defender 4-6 times a day, whichever you care for. But twice a day, we're going to go off-site to the cloud. But to do it first, we need to set up a seed. So you'll hit the backup button in the top left and go down to Hyper-V. You'll click Hyper-V. And once you click Hyper-V, give it a schedule name. Again, let's go back to Defender, then the machine name, then cloud, because this is going to be the cloud job. Select the Hyper-V that you want to protect, the VHD. I want to protect that VHD. And right now, not going to the offsite secure cloud yet, we're going to go to the same machine, because we're going to set the job up locally, then copy it to the USB drive, send it to HEROware, we're going to seed it, then we'll go back through and point this job directly to the secure cloud after the initial seed is done. So let's select a local backup location. And for this job, we'll put it on E. Okay. Encryption. We want every job encrypted. You have the option to disable it. We want it enabled. We do not want access to your files in the cloud unless you give us permission. So custom password. So since it's already set up for triple desk 192-bit, by the way, in that editing properties, you can change the encryption to Blowfish, and then you have the option of changing it all the way up to 448-bit. Type in your password. Confirm that password. And say OK. Don't lose this password. HEROware does not have any access to your file if you lose this password. Retention policies. This is going to be in the cloud. So once it's in the cloud, you're going to change that to time-based retention, and you want that to be 7 years. We have 7-year retention in the cloud. If this does not get set up correctly, we can fix that. But please pay attention to the retention policy being 7 years. Then select the run once only job. It's going to run one time, then you're going to do the seed. Then after we get it seeded and we move this job to the cloud, we'll switch this to twice daily. And then save the backup. You have selected a backup local to the same machine. Please note that the time-based retention policy will not apply for a local backup. If you plan to use the backup data from the local drive to seed the data, which is we are doing, into a remote backup server, then the time-based retention policy will work only after the backup data is migrated into a backup server, the seed backup. So once we seed it, then that backup policy will take place. Say OK. You have chosen to protect your backup data with a password. So this is, again, the disclaimer here. Please, if you lose this password, there is absolutely no way you can restore your data from the backup server. Therefore, please make sure you have recorded the password and have stored it in a secure place. You have completed configuring this backup schedule. Please confirm. And we are going to confirm now and click OK. So again, do not forget your password. And the job has been created. Once the job's been created, you can go over here to backup and list backup schedules. And you'll be able to see, there it is, the Defender QB Cloud. The backup is in process. So it's creating the backup now. I can click on that green arrow, and it gives me access and shows me the overall progress. We like to call these snapbacks because it does a Hyper-V snapshot first and backs up that snapshot afterwards and compresses it. So it's going to compress it somewhere between 50 and 90%. So once that job is done, you'll have the C drive from us. You'll plug in the C drive. You'll copy it over to us, over to the C drive, ship it back to us, and we'll do the rest from there. And your initial C job will then be finished, and we'll point this job directly to the cloud.